1 and number 2 terriers.
This is very cool to come down to the top 2 terriers in the country, and he's making his decision based on this final go-around.
You think Adam can win the group back-to-back years?
Oh, he just pointed to the Wire Fox Terrier.
So number 2 beats number 1. The Wire Fox Terrier ekes out a victory here to represent the Terriers in Best in Show. Adam, the Smooth Fox, does not repeat,
but he does get...